man, make some noise, man. Get love to my man right here. Very funny comedian, man. He, man, this brother right here I work a lot with, really on the Christian comedy side, man. But I'm glad to see him come out for my birthday, do his thing, and he's funny, he's hilarious. Trust me, he's about to take y'all to church. Give it up for my man, the one and only Mr. Stefan, y'all. Give it for Stefan. Show love. Hey!
You want to, ain't Dan? Praise the Lord, saints! Praise the Lord, saints! Oh, you're like, what did he say? Even drinking? Yeah, I'm Baptist. My name is Stefan, Christian comedian, saved, sanctified, filled with the Holy Ghost. Amen? I'm a preacher's kid. No, y'all thinking we the worst kids in the world? No, we hang out with y'all kids. Amen. I'm so sick of church. I know I'm upset. That's why I'm drinking tonight. I got an email, Pastor said we ain't go back to church on Sunday. For what? I've been up a whole year. I don't go to this church no more. You go to church, they had an old pastor, they need to retire, they still holding on. They talk real slow, like something wrong with you.
Giving praise.
Ready to go home, hurry up. Then you got these young pastors, won't you touch everybody in church? Tell your neighbor your left side and tell your neighbor your right side. You know, touch seven people. You touch them. There's too much touching going on in the church. Come on now. And I'm upset. No, no, listen to me. Listen, stop laughing. Listen. I'm upset because, you know, I'm a single man. I know I'm sexy, I'm single. So the pretty girl that came to church was just like you. I strategically sat there next to her. Pastor said, touching him, I kept touching him. She said, stop touching me. I said, the pastor told me to touch you. So now I gotta go to court on Monday. But I learned something different. I learned something different. You know, white folks and black folks totally different. Black churches and white folks totally different. Go to a white church, they got you call a mass choir.
Yeah, yeah.
50 members of them all.
Yeah.
Go to a black church, you get 10 people up there. They ain't no mass choir. That's a group of people up there singing a song. Come on now. Go to a white church, everybody in the choir got on robes. They rolled the iron. They got the church name on it. Come on now. Go to a black church. Y'all got robes down for their wearing. Okay, this week we're gonna wear white and black. Y'all come in with off-white, dirty white, gray. Come on, this is close to black I got. I ain't wearing none of that. We got an attitude in the black church. Go to a white church, there is no lead singers. They sing together. They can sing a simple song, Jesus Loves Me. Goes like this. Jesus loves me. This I know. Matter of fact, you go, the girl knows she sings. Every time she gets the mic, she all apologizes for her voice being messed up. Don't she? Y'all excuse me. My voice is a little hoarse. Y'all pray my strength in the Lord. We ain't praying for nothing to happen. Sing the song. Next she get there before. G, that's right. C. G. Jesus loves me. Y'all getting on my nerves. Let me go. I gotta go. I'm gonna rip took a whole hour. I'm finna go. How many of y'all believe in testimony? Yeah. Testimony means we tell what God did for you this year. If God is doing this shit, please don't get the mic. We don't care what happened 10 years ago. I've been doing this testimony. I know it's gonna be deep for some. But come on, come on. DJ. You know, back in the day, you smoke a little weed. Thank you, Jesus. And you know, back in those, you know, the weed envelope was the same as the offering envelope. Thank you, Jesus. I accidentally put my weed envelope in the offering. I went down to the deacon office, knocked on the door. Deacon. Y'all, my name is Stefan. Thank y'all so very much. I appreciate it. Thank you.
Give it to Stefan, y'all, one more time.